Yeah. It reminds me of something, the candle, like a story, like you know, how much does it take, how much flute players does it take to change a light bulb? You know. 10 of them. Like one who actually changes the light bulb, and 9 who are wondering how Matt Murray would have done it.
Don't tell the story in Westport tomorrow. Actually, why not? You won't be there anyway.